celebration obviously comes from Ronaldo. I've always been a big Cristiano Ronaldo fan, and obviously Man U fan as well. And obviously he's been going through a little bit of a tough time recently. But one thing that I always like is his resilience. And that's something that I've always taken on as well. You know, that like never say die type of attitude, and always wanting to put in performances for the team.